Christmas is Christmas. Good as time as any to spin a yarn for a new year. That there is Critter, one half of the most successful internet comedy team of the year our Lord 2013. You might notice he's alone now. Like it says in the good book, all things must come to an end. Now, I wasn't around when Jesus wrote that story, but I have to believe he was talking about Critter and his sound man Grants. Their last days together started out like any other.
Hello and welcome back to Critter's Galaxy this week. My name is Critter and this is the galaxy.
I got you now, you son of a bitch.
Today on the show, we're proud to have, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, a very special guest that... Very special... Dude?
Stop. You gotta stop the car. Look at this dude's search history. Critter's Galaxy, Critter, Grants. What is a Grants? Buick Khaki? I think he might be some kind of crazy fan because he knows how good the show is.
Holy shit, Grant. This guy might be after you.
Welcome to today's episode of Critter's Galaxy. I'm Critter, and this is our hideout.
Hiding out with Grants at the Econo Lodge on Brick Church.
Today on today's show, we have, straight from Nashville, Nashville's own mayor of Nashville, the mayor, Carl Dean. Hey, Carl Dean, thanks so much for coming here today. So whenever you came over here, what way of transportation did you take? Public?
Did you really think you could get away with this clean shit?
Grants, we gotta go.
I got you now, you hairy animal.
Housekeeping. Housekeeping.
Krantz, I'm so sorry.
No more time for talk, Critter. There's nowhere else to run. I caught up with you now.
Let us be together. He's not a Bigfoot, he's a Grant. I know what you're after.
Yeah, I know he's not a Sasquatch. That picture of that Yeti, it ain't you, boy. That's your mama. In 1974, I went to the Smoky Mountains seeking my treasure. I didn't find any gold. I found something far more valuable. I found true love. I was in love from the first time that I saw that hairy ape across the way. She was attracted to me, and we made animal love under that forest moon for days on end. And then I had to go back to civilization, you see. And I ran up a gambling debt 6 years later. I was strapped for cash and didn't have any way to pay it. And then I remembered that beautiful fur and those valuable bones. And I went looking for her and I found her. And it was hard, but I took that shot and I paid back that debt. And now, it's time for me to settle what I started a long time ago and become the world's most wealthy bachelor.
Grants, jump now!
Crazy asshole was right, Grant. I'm too popular. The show's too big. We gotta split up, man. It's the only way I can protect you. You gotta go. We got this crazy asshole who loves the show on our ass. You're protecting your life. You know? No. The only way you can survive and live is if you go. We got this crazy asshole coming back. He's gonna shoot you. He's gonna shoot you, pal, for your skin. He's gonna wear it. No, God damn it, I'm a liability to you. You gotta go. You're gonna die if you stay. No, not the time for that, man. You gotta get out. I don't want you here anymore. This was fun. We're good friends. But you belong out there.
Gotta go back. Fuck, he's coming back.
You gotta go! Go! I don't want you here anymore! You're a butthole, and you're... Fuck it! Go. Go. Don't eat that, but go.
Where is he? What have you done?
Do you have any idea how much that pelt is worth?
No, I don't.
Well, a lot. I'm gonna kill that prick right now.
The hell you are. He's got a 2-day head start on you. That's more than he needs. Brody's got friends in every village from here to the Sudan. He speaks a dozen languages, knows all the local customs. He'll blend in, disappear. And with any luck, he's got the Grail already.
After killing that crazy asshole, spending hours burying his body, I took some time to myself. I can't say it's been easy without Grant, but I take solace in the fact that he's finally free. Still, to this day, sometimes I can't help but see his face everywhere I look. Nights like this, sometimes I like to walk outside and look up at the sky and just wonder to myself if Grant is out there somewhere, looking at the same moon.
That's the melancholy tale of Critter and Grants and the gallery's last Christmas ever. Galaxy's last Christmas ever.
I wish all our viewers a very Merry Christmas. And believe it or not, I, Santa, wrote, directed, and filmed all the episodes of this show. And don't you worry about Critter and Grant. Them boys are going to be okay.